Because I dared wear makeup and my hair in a certain way. People, total strangers, would walk up to me, and with their faces only a few inches from mine, they would hiss through their clenched teeth, "Who the hell do you think you are?" Well, it should have been apparent. I knew I was no one. And even this admission didn't call me. It was not enough that I was no one in particular. They wanted me gone altogether. What I learned, what you might learn, is that when one tells the truth, it does the exact opposite of setting you free. In fact, the truth shackles itself to you. It latches itself to you like a hungry child. It will never let go. You must feed it, or it dies. Regardless of what your truth is, you cannot let it wither, can you?
But my truth isn't about being gay, because it's not!
Oh, 1,000 times during my lifetime, I shunned gifts. Oh, I accepted just as many as I rejected, but then I noticed that the majority of people truly loathe what they cannot understand. To me that every common conversation, every instance of civil eye contact,